Why am I a girl? No, I'm definitely a girl right now.
Honey, get down here. You're gonna be late for school.
I can't. I have my period.
Don't be silly. Just put a tampon in. Come on.
Why does it look like a weapon?
We have to go now. Get dressed.
Hey, bro, what's up? Did you see the game last night?
What?
I mean, nothing. Bye.
You have got to be joking. What are you wearing?
What? What do you mean?
I've never seen you wear anything but pink. Does your hat say milk?
Yeah, you know it. Give me one.
No, I'm not gonna give you one. Whatever, let's go. We have to watch over the new cheerleaders.
The cheerleaders?
Because we're the captains. Don't tell me you don't remember.
Of course I remember.
Hey, why don't you come demonstrate the cheers with me?
No, I'm good. I'm feeling sick, but I love watching.
Okay, if you say so. What's the matter, towel boy? Aren't you gonna pick that one up? What a loser.
Oh, shit. Why are Fruit Loops different colors if they're all the same flavor? Choose an emotion.
Whatever you pick is the only one that you can feel for the day.
Does this think I'm dumb? Obviously, I'm gonna pick happy.
Hey, you know that goldfish you got at the fair that you love?
Yeah, I love Mr. Wiggles.
Well, the dog got hungry and ate him.
It's okay, he probably just wanted a tasty treat.
Wow, I expected you to be upset. Also, someone hit your parked car and totaled it, so now you have to take the bus.
Yay, I love public transportation.
No one has ever said that. Hey, I don't want to freak you out, but I saw your boyfriend kissing Valencia.
She's so pretty. I want to kiss her, too.
Whatever antidepressants you're on, I need them, too. Bailey, you failed the final, which means you need to retake this class and your entire senior year.
Senior year was my favorite. I can't wait to do it again.
Are you insane? Who says that?
Hello?
Hey, we just found out your sister has lice, so you probably do, too. We're going to have to shave your entire head.
I always wanted to see what I would look like bald. Ooh, is this for my pizza toppings? I love pineapple on pizza. Bacon or sardines? I don't know what a sardine is, but I like that word, so let's go with that. Hot sauce or ranch? Hot sauce would go great with the pineapple I chose earlier. Hey, do you know how long it's gonna take for the pizza to get here?
What are you talking about? I didn't order a pizza.
I thought that we were ordering a pizza.
No, dude, you were picking what your soulmate eats for the entire day.
Oh, shit. They're probably hurling their guts out right now.
Why? What did you feed them?
Just be glad you're not the one eating it.
Class, please open to page 47.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Ew, is that pineapple?
I'm sorry, my soulmate gave me the most disgusting foods.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's going to be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff. I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I wanna have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes. Come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What? Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get 3 choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, no, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad.
What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says N-A.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't wanna live forever. All of you are gonna be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest!
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I could barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn, I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What? Fight? Girl, I cannot fight anyone. Have you seen me?
You have to complete all 5 levels in order to win.
And if I don't?
Oh, then you die. Have fun.
Wait, I am not ready.
You're just as ugly as you were back then.
My bully from middle school?
The top you're wearing is hideous and I hate your tattoos. You're never going to be better than me.
Listen, just because you hate yourself does not mean you can take it out on everyone else. We did not do anything to you and you're just jealous that other people love themselves and you can't.
What? I love myself?
I won? I have been waiting so many years to say that. Level 2 can't be that bad, right?
Hey, baby girl, how are you?
Oh my god, not you.
I waited outside your house this morning, but you didn't come out.
Listen, I know I've been nice to you, but I don't actually like you, and you need to take the hint, okay? Please stop hitting on me and showing up to my house. It's weird.
You don't like me!
I could actually win this.
You'll never win against me.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair!
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks!
She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot.
Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely. I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me. You better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh, that's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something.
I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know.
Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Dude, come on. It's not funny anymore. Stop.
Someone killed him. I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit. I told you to stop.
Pick a number. For what?
Each number gives you a different amount of prize money.
So I don't know what I'm gonna get?
No, that's the whole point. It's a gamble.
Well, 2 is my favorite. 69 cents. I can't even buy anything with that.
That sucks. I got $300.
It's fine. I bet I'll have better luck next time. Is that a Louis Vuitton bag?
Yeah, I bought it with the money that I won this morning. So, did you buy anything good?
I don't need to buy anything.
I wouldn't be able to live without my Chanel bags.
Let's see if I do any better this time. $3.
Wow, that's tragic. Aren't you upset about it?
No, I'm fine.
Ugh, I only got $1,000. This morning I got $3,000.
Really? That's still a lot of money.
Yeah, but it could have been more. It's not fair.
You should be grateful that you got any.
Everyone is about to be the last round.
Okay, just gonna go directly in the middle.
Are you okay? What did you get?
Nothing.
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Bailey, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002, I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011, at least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb, about your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
I have 30 seconds, let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril, I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Ah, great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004, I wanna go into the future.
Sis, let's go, we're gonna be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Do we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah, do you have an aux cord?
No, what's an aux cord? I was just gonna play one of mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing.
Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future. Ugh. Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single Romance is Dead with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car. We're going on our jetpacks.
Ugh. Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph for what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's going to go hang at Kyle's. Want to go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as Visco girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped.
And I ooped.
I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album. Hey, guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have, like, a private jet now?
Oh, no. I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode, like it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay. No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport. What? I want to do both of those. I know what I should do. Shit, I'm gonna be so late. Time to see if this works. I made it. And with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants down?
Ew, why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad.
What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says NA.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't want to live forever. All of you are going to be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I can barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn. I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What?
Okay, that might be enough brain cells for you to be normal, right?
Karma is my boyfriend!
I think you're just weird in general.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Are you just speaking in song lyrics right now?
This sex to die for.
Girl, nobody wants to do that with your raggedy, ugly, dusty ass.
and I'm sure I've seen much hotter men, but I really can't remember when.
Hey, are you calling me ugly right now? I have a whole roster of hoes.
Bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
Is it illegal to muzzle a person? You're literally a freak.
But I'm still shaking ass in the deli.
They'd throw your cake out of the bakery.
There must be something normal in there.
All you ladies pop your pussy.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Betch.
Why are you the only one that's not normal?
Every night at 8 p.m., you cry to You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
How do you know that? I've never told anyone.
I know everyone's deepest, darkest secrets.
It's just such a good song. If you know secrets, what's mine?
You have a foot fetish.
What? No, I don't. I don't believe this either. What's my biggest secret?
You like to cover yourself in oil and slide around the floors like a penguin.
What? Who would do that?
Then why is there baby oil in your backpack?
Okay, who put that there? You could have easily made that up.
You put peanut butter on your
No, do not finish that.
And you let the dog lick it off.
Ew. What a freak. I don't think I do anything that weird.
Your guilty pleasure is to lick the floor of gas station bathrooms.
I would never do something like that.
I found a videotape of you doing it 4 hours ago.
What? Where?
Who would like to see?
Me!
Oh, I have to see this. You can't read me because I don't have any secrets.
You killed both of your parents.
Yeah, and you're next.
The police are on their way.
Hey, bitch.
You're afraid of trees.
I don't like the texture of bark. What, today you know everyone's fears instead of secrets?
Yes, I know what everyone fears.
I think that we could use this.
Okay.
What's Marissa afraid of?
Cockroaches.
Aw, basic, just like her.
Oh my god, who filled my locker with cockroaches? What is wrong with you?
That's not very nice.
She slept with my boyfriend while we were together.
Oh.
How about Mr. Michaels?
He's afraid of his wife leaving him.
I don't know why she hasn't yet. Back me up, okay? Mr. Michaels, I swear I just saw your wife making out with a PE teacher.
Yes, I saw that too.
No, how could she do this to me? I have to go see her right now.
I feel like you are using me.
What? No, I'm not. Here, have a lollipop.
This is a tampon.
Close enough, whatever. Suck on it. What's my ex afraid of?
You.
Oh, haha, you're so funny. Don't lie.
I do not have the ability to lie.
Babe, let's just get back together. I'm sorry I smashed your car windows. What's your weird quirk today?
You're going to die in a plane accident.
What? Why would you say that?
You'll be sitting in seat 32A and you will get sucked out the side of the plane.
What the hell? I am never going on a plane ever again. Oh, good morning, Bailey. Welcome to class.
Your wife is going to murder you after you cheat on her.
I am not cheating on my wife. How dare you?
Yes, you are, and with a student.
How do you know that? Which one of you sluts is sleeping with the teacher? Dude, why are you being so weird?
You're gonna die by falling off of a cliff.
That doesn't sound like me at all.
You hung onto the ledge to try to look cool, but you actually fell.
Oh, yeah, that does sound a lot like me. Are you feeling all right?
You'll die by drowning inside of a kiddie pool.
Huh? That's so embarrassing. How much water was in the pool?
It was only 5 inches of water.
I'm such a loser.
If you know how people die, what about me?
I'm not picking anything up from you.
Because I'm a vampire and I'm gonna live forever.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is going to change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
Your health is getting super low.
Oh shit, you're right. Compliment me a few times.
I love that necklace and your hair. You're so pretty.
Really? What else?
Okay, don't get too carried away. You know that I'm just trying to help you.
Thank you.
I looked and you're still in the lead for class president.
Seriously, that's great news.
Why didn't you tell me Jessica was gonna run too?
Jessica, like my best friend Jessica.
Yeah, she signed up a few days ago. Now she's in like third place.
What? I need to go talk to her. Jess, I didn't know you were running for class president too.
Yeah, and you're gonna lose to me, bitch.
What?
You're hideous and I never wanted to be friends.
Okay, seriously, stop. You're killing my health.
Guys, get her. You're ugly.
Your hair looks so ratty.
I hate your clothing.
You're built like a Roblox character.
What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Have fun winning with no health left. I can help you to get your health back.
I don't even know you.
Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Stranger danger. Okay. Can't sleep with your professor. He's like 70. He'll turn into dust.
Ugh, I have a thing for DILFs.
Only speak in song lyrics or don't speak at all. Ha! I cannot shut up.
Did you do something different to your hair? It looks like shit.
Why you gotta be so mean?
I'm trying to save you, okay? So, did you see that your boyfriend cheated on you with Macy?
I give my all, then I get hurt.
I always thought he was ugly anyway. What are you gonna do about it?
Karma is my boyfriend.
Babe, why would you make a TikTok about me? I'm getting dragged in the comments. Do you even like me?
I like you, I do.
You said get ready with me to break up with my boyfriend. I love you, how could you do this?
You can't love anyone because that would mean you had a heart.
2 years down the drain, whatever, we're over.
God, it's brutal out here. Romance is dead.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get 3 choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I can't pick that. Maybe I should have accepted the first one that it gave me.
What's the reason that it gave you?
I can't even say it.
If it's that bad, just trust your gut and decline it.
But what if it gives me this one?
If you decline it, it has to refresh your reason.
Okay, I'll decline it. Please don't be bad.
What?
What is it?
It says none.
What do you mean that it says none?
It just says NA.
What, like you're just never gonna die?
It just must be some kind of mistake. Maybe it doesn't load right?
I don't think there are any mistakes.
I don't want to live forever. All of you are going to be gone.
I don't think you have another choice.
Who is banging on the door right now? Hello?
You're under arrest.
Under arrest? Under arrest for what? You have the wrong person.
Does your reason say none?
Yeah.
Then we have the right person. Come on. Stay right here so we can start questioning.
Okay.
So, what did you do to be immortal forever?
I didn't do anything. I just declined the options I got.
Lying is only gonna make this harder for both of us.
I'm not lying.
What did you do to hack into the system?
I did not hack the system. I can barely log onto my computer correctly.
Ugh, you're a stubborn one, aren't you?
I'm not stubborn. I'm just trying to tell you the truth.
Are you gonna tell us what we need to know or not?
I've been telling you the truth this whole time.
This is ridiculous. Wait, guys, she is telling the truth. You took the wrong girl. Oh, then we have to wipe her memory.
What?
That's why I think Grimace should run for president.
That was the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Everyone bullies me or everyone flirts with me. Honestly, I want to know what they have to say about me. Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Yeah, you can take this one and shove it right up your ass, you dumb fucking bitch.
Okay, thanks.
I've literally seen toes that are prettier than you.
Toes don't even have a face.
Yeah, exactly. Have you ever thought about the world ending?
No.
If we were the last two people on Earth and had to repopulate, I would just let everyone die instead.
I gotta give it to them. They're definitely clever.
Hey, I heard you've been making music.
Yeah, I have.
It was so bad it made me want to rip my ears off of my head and put them into a blender. Hey, Bailey.
What?
You should put this brown paper bag on your head so we don't have to look at your ugly face anymore.
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Bailey, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002, I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011. At least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like, now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb. About your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
I have 30 seconds. Let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril. I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Should we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just going to play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
I have powers.
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future. Ugh. Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying. Mm.
Also, in 2023, you can pre-save my new single, Romance is Dead, with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market, and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car. We're going on our jetpacks.
Ugh. Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph? For what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's going to go hang at Kyle's. Want to go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped.
And I ooped.
I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It just still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have like a private jet now?
Oh no, I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the f- I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone. I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey, babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy. I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey, and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes.
Hey, does this shirt look bad on me?
Yeah, it's hideous on you. I really hope that my soulmate has never lied too.
Yeah, I don't think that it's a good thing. You have no friends because you're so brutal.
I have friends.
Your squishmallows don't count. Bestie, have you heard the rumor?
No, what rumor?
Well, I heard that. Ladies, no talking. I'll have to separate you.
You can't switch our seats. I have social anxiety and she's the only one that I like.
You should have thought about that before disrupting the whole class. Go sit with Jack.
Ugh. Oh, can I please sit somewhere else? He smells so bad.
You know I can hear, right? I don't even smell. I showered like 2 days ago.
Sorry, that was a little bit brutal.
Yeah, you think?
So, where are you from, Stinky?
I was born in, Maryland, yeah.
What part of Maryland?
The one where they catch the crabs.
That's definitely not true.
Who fucking cares? Anyway, I can lie if I want to.
Fight? Girl, I cannot fight anyone. Have you seen me?
You have to complete all 5 levels in order to win.
And if I don't?
Oh, then you die. Have fun.
Wait, I am not ready.
You're just as ugly as you were back then.
My bully from middle school?
The top you're wearing is hideous and I hate your tattoos. You're never going to be better than me.
Listen, just because you hate yourself does not mean you can take it out on everyone else. We did not do anything to you and you're just jealous that other people love themselves and you can't.
What? I love myself?
I won? I have been waiting so many years to say that. Level 2 can't be that bad, right?
Hey, baby girl, how are you?
Oh my god, not you.
I waited outside your house this morning, but you didn't come out.
Listen, I know I've been nice to you, but I don't actually like you, and you need to take the hint, okay? Please stop hitting on me and showing up to my house. It's weird.
You don't like me!
I could actually win this.
You'll never win against me.
Today's the day. You have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one.
How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Greece? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful, don't run out of choices.
Please, I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short, I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know, some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined 2 of them, they were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please. Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it. Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good! What happened with your name?
Hello? What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
They're
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I want to have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?
Today I'm gonna try to do a full face of makeup using this filter. I do not have a mirror in front of me, so we're just gonna be going off of this. I don't know if this foundation is gonna be able to cover up my sick beard. It's even worse if I turn my head up. I got 3 hours of sleep last night, so I need this. Honestly, the cheekbones are already snatched. Just now noticed that the nose is lopsided. Okay, something in my tooth. Has that been there the whole time? I'm putting on a lot because I wanna be blushing to the gods. Can't forget the nose. Oh, I fear that may have been too much. Why did I just notice that there are no eyebrows? Yes, we will not be doing my eyebrows at all. The beard is transferring onto my hand. They're coming for me. It won't even line up. Oh no. I'll fill her in. I don't know what that looks like. Round number two. Oh, why is it glitching? You think this lip color will go with my beard? Why are they lopsided?
This is the best way to do it.
What happened here? Okay, guys, I think that it's time for the reveal. In 3, 2, 1. I'm processing. Both of these wings are just tragic. The eyebrows are also throwing me off. I definitely made my lips uneven. I'm gonna have to go fix this, but let me know which filter I should try next. I don't know why I do this to myself, but let's do makeup with this filter on. You didn't believe that I'm not using an extra mirror?
I am so committed to the bit.
Well, I need more foundation because my head is so big right now. Bombastic side.
Why is my body completely normal?
Do you guys think the contour is gonna help? No such thing as too much blush. I'm gonna need a lot for this nose. Gotta set it because I'm greasier than a McDonald's chicken nugget. I wanna have contour like Kim K. Can't even tell what I'm doing.
Need to fix the front. Make sure they stay up all day.
I don't know if that's good or not. I want so much blush that looks like Barbie threw up on me. And now I will be a disco ball. Oh my god, my nose. I will never forget my freckles. Oh no. Why does my finger look like that? I have to do eyeliner.
This is not gonna go well for me.
I feel like that looks kind of good. Side is way harder. Oh, this one's definitely not as good. This lipstick smells like a crayon. It's giving fish from fishtails. I think that was everything. Okay, reveal in 3, 2, 1. Okay, hang on. It's not that bad.
Gets a lot worse if we zoom in though.
Look at that eyebrow.
How did I even do that?
But like from a distance, it's kind of good. Let me know which filter I should do next.